I believe AI automation is the greatest equalizer of our time. It's dismantling the barriers between small startups and tech giants. And I've watched it transform businesses that were drowning in manual tasks into streamlined powerhouses. Here's why this matters more than ever. Okay. Over the past 3 decades, I have witnessed countless technological shifts, but none match the raw democratizing power of AI automation. No code, no problem. Limited budget, that's no longer a barrier. AI tools are putting enterprise-level capabilities into the hands of solopreneurs and small teams, and the results are staggering. You might think automation means losing the human touch, right? A lot of people think that way. But I've watched one person consulting firm use ChatGPT custom instructions to maintain perfect brand voice across hundreds of client communications while cutting response time by 80%. The owner, I mean, she now spends afternoons with her kids instead of drafting emails. Okay. Here's the real issue. Most businesses are bleeding time through invisible wounds, okay? Manual data transfers, repetitive content creation, mind-numbing and administrative tasks. Now, I recently worked with a boutique marketing agency, spending 15 hours weekly just moving data between platforms. That's nearly, 2 full work days gone, all right? Vanished every single week. The landscape has shifted dramatically, since I first started implementing cloud solutions. Back then, automation meant complex coding and expensive consultants. Now you can build sophisticated workflows during your lunch break. No exaggeration, okay? All right, let me walk you through the powerhouses that are reshaping how we work. First, there's ChatGPT, but forget about the basic prompting, right, that we use. Talking about the advanced features, features are where the magic happens, okay? Custom GPTs let you create a specialized assistant trained on your specific business knowledge. I've seen real estate agents build property analysis bots that evaluate deals in seconds. Marketing teams create campaign generators that output entire strategies based on brand guidelines. The key? Feed it your company's DNA through detailed instructions and watch it become an extension of your team. All right. Claude takes a different approach. Where GPT excels at creative tasks, Claude shines in analysis and reasoning. Its artifact feature transforms how we handle documents, right? You can iterate on contracts, proposals, or code in real time. Last month, I helped a startup use Claude to analyze 500 customer feedback responses and extract actionable insights in under an hour, right? The traditional method, 3 days of manual categorization, sentiment analysis, right? Hey, now look. Zapier remains the undisputed workflow champion. Forget simple app connections, right? We are talking about multi-step automations that replicate entire job functions. Picture this. A lead fills out your website form, okay? And Zapier instantly creates a CRM record in HubSpot, wherever Salesforce, sends a personalized welcome email to the lead, and then it schedules a follow-up task and notifies your sales team on Slack or Gmail or any kind of email and adds the contact to your email sequences. Okay. Total setup time, couple of hours, right? Time saved, dozens of hours, right? Next. All right. So Notebook from Google is the dark horse nobody's talking about enough. Okay. Upload your documents, research papers, or meeting notes, and it transforms into an AI research assistant that actually understands your context. I've uploaded, tons of technical documentation for when I was preparing for, one of the AWS certification exams, because I don't want to get, muddied information from other blogs and study dumps. I want to study from the documentation that AWS provides for this specific product or service, right? So that kind of becomes my knowledge base. And then when I iterate and talk about it, when I ask it to create a study plan for me, quiz me, all of that information is coming from those documents. And that's really, this isn't generic advice. It's precision guided intelligence, okay? So what actually works is ManyChat for customer engagement, right? Beyond basic chatbots, it's now leveraging AI to create conversational experiences that feel genuinely human. Okay. A fitness coach I advised automated her entire onboarding process. New clients receive personalized workout plans, nutrition guidance, and check-in reminders, all through natural conversation. Her conversation rate jumped 40% because prospects felt heard, not processed. Okay. We have to talk about Canva's AI features, right? And it deserves a special mention. A magic design generates complete marketing campaigns from a single prompt. The bulk create function. Oh, wow. It saved a social media manager I know 20 hours monthly on content creation. She inputs one template and Canva produces variations for every platform. Minimizing, maintaining brand consistency, and cutting down on time, of course, right? And the Canva adapts for dimensions of TikTok versus, a YouTube short versus a reel. Imagine how much time this person saves now, right? All right, so now let's move on to an enterprise-grade automation, right? So UiPath brings enterprise-grade automation to businesses of any sizes, right? Now, unlike simple task connectors, though, it handles complex workflows involving multiple systems. I've seen it process thousands of invoices, extract data from unstructured documents, and even interact with legacy systems that lack modern APIs, right? The learning curve is steeper, but the payoff is exponential. All right. IFTTT might seem basic compared to these giants, but its simplicity is its strength, right? Need your Instagram post to automatically appear on LinkedIn? Done. Okay. Want some home devices to respond to calendar events? Easy, right? It's the gateway drug to automation. Start here, get hooked, and then graduate to more sophisticated tools, okay? Now, here is what nobody tells you about implementation, okay? Start small. Pick one painful, repetitive task. Maybe it's invoice processing. Maybe it's a social media scheduling. Automate that single workflow completely before moving on. I've watched businesses fall, fail by trying to automate everything simultaneously, okay? Doing baby steps. Baby steps, crawl, walk, and then run. Okay. The transformation stories hit different when you see them firsthand. Okay. A local bakery used ChatGPT to create weekly newsletters featuring recipes and stories. Okay. Customer engagement tripled. They coupled it with Canva for visuals and Zapier for distribution. Total time investment dropped from 6 hours to 30 minutes weekly. An e-commerce startup leveraged Claude to analyze customer reviews, identify common complaints, right, and automatically generate improvement recommendation. They integrated these insights with their product development cycle, reducing, return rates at 35% in 6 months. Okay. What resonates most? A financial advisor automated his entire client onboarding with a combination of ManyChat, Zapier, and NotebookLM. New clients receive personalized welcome packages, educational content based on their goals, and scheduled check-ins, all without manual intervention. He went from landing 50 clients to 200 with higher satisfaction scores. Look, the tools keep evolving, okay? Perplexity AI deserves mention for research automation. It's like having a PhD research assistant who never sleeps. Input a question, receive comprehensive answers with cited sources. Perfect for market research, competitive analysis, or content creation. And now, you know, you may have already heard, make.com, or as formerly it was known as Integromat, right? It offers visual workflows building that makes complex automations intuitive. I mean, if Zapier feels limiting, Make opens new possibility with this advanced logic and manipulation capabilities, right? So here is the bottom line. These tools aren't just about efficiency. They're about reclaiming your life. Okay? Every minute you spend on mundane tasks is a minute stolen from innovative, strategic work that you would do to grow your company, right? The businesses thriving in 2025 won't be those with the biggest teams or budgets. They will be the ones who have mastered the art of art and AI automation. And the hidden truth, implementation cost have plummeted, right? Most tools offer free tiers sufficient for small businesses, right? Even premium plans cost less than a part-time employee's hourly rate, okay? The real investment isn't money. It's the willingness to change how you operate, okay? I've seen resistance firsthand. People say, hey, Ibrahim, but you know, what if the AI makes mistakes? Every tool has limitations. But here's the thing, humans make mistakes too, right? The difference, AI mistakes are systematic and correctable. Human errors are random and recurring, right? Plus, these tools include validation steps and approval workloads to maintain quality control. In one of the videos, I've shown how, you know, re-engaging a dormant lead process actually involves a human in the loop so that a sales rep can approve the message before going out, right? So there's a lot of way how you mix a human validation into the automation as well. Look, the integration possibilities multiply exponentially when you combine tools, okay? And ChatGPT generates content, Claude refines it, Canva designs it, and Zapier distributes it. NotebookLM keeps your knowledge base updated while ManyChat handles customer questions, right? It's an ecosystem, not an isolated solution, okay? Think of all of these solutions, you know, they may serve a purpose, a use case for you, they may not. Then, you know, security concerns are valid, right? When you have so many different tools, but they're manageable. Choose tools with enterprise-grade encryption, implement accurate access controls, and never automate sensitive processes without human oversight, okay? I've helped healthcare companies automate while maintaining HIPAA compliance. It's absolutely possible with the right approach. All right, looking ahead, the gap between automated and manual businesses will become a chasm, right? We are not talking about marginal improvements anymore. Businesses using these tools operate at fundamentally different speeds. They test ideas faster, respond to customer instantly, and scale without proportional cost increases. And the emotional payoff is harder than the financial one, okay? I've watched burnout entrepreneurs rediscover their passion after automation freed them from administrative fashion, right? Say, hey, I really love this job. This was my hobby. I've turned that into a business, and now it's work, right? So when you start automating those mundane things that you have to do because you're running a business, then you go get back to your passion. Here's my prediction, okay? Within 2 years, AI automation literacy will be as essential as email skills, okay? Those who start now gain first mover advantage. And those who wait, I mean, risk obsolescence, right? I mean, here's exactly what to do next. Sorry. Choose one tool from the list, just one. Sign up for the free tier. Pick up your most annoying repetitive task. Spend a couple of hours setting up an automation. That's it. Don't overthink. Don't perfect it. Just start. Once you experience that first aha moment, right, when the automation runs successfully and saves you time, you'll be hooked. Okay. Then expand systematically. Add another tool. Connect them together, right? Build your automation stack deliberately with a lot of thought and consideration. Don't just keep picking and because you just saw a shining tool or a good ad, okay? Pick tools that solve real problems rather than, chasing shiny objects, okay? The future belongs to those who multiply their efforts through intelligent automation, right? Not because they're replacing humans, but because they're amplifying human capability. Every automated task frees mental bandwidth for creativity, strategy, and connection. Trust me, I've regained a lot of time from automation, and that has improved my quality of life and my quality of work. If you don't believe me, just watch my videos that I made 6 months ago. When I was manually making videos and then going and posting in each one of the sites, to now when I've automated distribution, right? Now the quality is improving because I spend time in what I want to do and what I love, and that is teaching. So I am spending time on that, right? My other manual tasks have been kind of automated. All right, so stop trading time for money, okay? Start building systems that work while you sleep, okay? The tools exist, the knowledge is available. The only question is, will you be the disruptor or the disrupted, okay? Best of luck. I would love to hear from you what workflows you're working on. Please comment and subscribe if you like these videos, all right? I'll see you next time.